Hi guys, David and David here from payetteforward.com, and today we are going to talk about what to do if your iMessages are out of order.
This bug has been going around like the flu, and Apple refuses to vaccinate your iPhone. It's really frustrating. Everyone is dealing with this problem, and Apple hasn't provided a solution yet.
What a good line that is. Okay.
So, first thing we're here to show you how to fix the problem.
Right.
First thing you want to do, restart your iPhone. Mm-hmm. Could be a minor software glitch.
Right. Turn it off, turn it back on. Press and hold the side button on the right hand side of your phone. And until you see slide to power off appear on the screen, which you have to actually press
the button. You got to press the button. There you go.
Yep.
You got it. There it is. Slide to power off. Don't actually turn off my iPhone right now.
That's okay. Yes.
So, you restarted your iPhone. iMessages are still out of order. Let's try turning iMessage off and back on.
Great idea.
So, we're going to open the settings app.
Mm-hmm.
Scroll down to messages. It's way down here.
Oh my.
And then at the top of the screen, you'll see iMessage. There's a switch there. Tap the switch. iMessage is off.
Yep.
Tap the switch again. iMessage is back on.
Mm-hmm. It might take a minute for iMessage to reactivate on your phone.
Yep.
But you should be right back to normal.
So you turned iMessage off and back on.
Still working. Out of order.
Still out of order is what it is. Let's check for an iOS update. I think most people are expecting Apple to one day release an iOS update that actually fixes this problem.
Someday.
Interestingly enough, 11.2.5, iOS 11.2.5, there was a little bit of code in there that was supposed to fix the problem and it didn't work.
Didn't work.
And
they tried.
People left a lot of angry comments on Pay It Forward because I said it was going to work and it didn't work. And I'm sorry if you read the article and that's what happened to
us.
You.
Yep.
So let's update your iPhone software. Open the settings app.
Mm-hmm.
Tap general, tap software update. If an update's available, it'll say download and install.
Yep.
It'll probably say something like iMessage out of order, fixed.
Right.
If that's going to happen.
Probably won't say that.
Probably won't. Might not say that.
Totally.
But if an update's not available, that's too bad. It'll say your iPhone is up to date.
Right.
So,
but there's more we can do.
There's more that we can do. And here's actually a tip that I read in the comments on Pay It Forward. Someone said this worked for them.
Mm-hmm.
And it's worked for a lot of people. So we're going to tell you about it. It's adjusting the date and time settings on your iPhone, the iMessages are out of order.
So
and
that it has to do with the time?
The time on the phone.
They come in?
Perfect.
Oh, let's do that.
If we just,
our readers are really smart.
Tweak a few things and this could work.
Yeah.
First thing you want to do is open the settings app, tap general, and then tap date and time.
Yeah.
And here you'll see the switch next to set automatically. We're going to turn that off.
And then we're going to...
We're going to open the app switcher.
Right.
We're going to close the settings app.
See you later.
Now you're going to want to open the messages app and check if your messages are in order.
Great.
Maybe they are. Maybe they are. They should be.
Yep.
So now that they're in order, go back to the settings app.
Yep.
Go back to date and time. It should still be up on a date and time. Turn set automatically back on.
Yep.
You want to have that turned on.
That's a good idea.
Especially when you're changing time zones. It's really helpful.
I'm traveling all over the place.
Right.
Jet setter.
So that should fix the problem for you. Mm-hmm. If it doesn't, we still have one more fix, and that is to reset all settings.
Mm-hmm. Reset all settings resets all the settings on your phone.
That's
my technical explanation.
Perfect.
It resets everything in the settings app, but it doesn't delete any of your personal info or the messages in the messages app, unlike a restore, which would delete all your messages too.
So open the settings app, tap general,
mm-hmm.
scroll all the way down to reset. Tap reset all settings,
uh-huh.
enter your passcode,
uh-huh.
very secure. If you have a restrictions passcode set up, I do because I write iPhone articles, not because my parents are monitoring what I do on my phone.
Yeah.
Enter your restrictions passcode, and then it'll say reset all settings. Tap that, your iPhone will turn off, it'll restart.
Right.
The reset will be complete. One thing to keep in mind here is that your Wi-Fi passwords will be erased. So you have to go and re-enter those when you turn your iPhone back on.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much the main gripe people have when they reset all settings is that they lost their Wi-Fi passwords. And
We don't want to hear it.
They have to read the small password on the side of the router.
If you're complaining about the iMessages being out of order, chances are you're just going to complain about that too. So what can we do? We can't fix that.
So that's what to do.
When your iMessages are out of order.
Absolutely. Now, really, we want to emphasize that Apple is probably going to fix this problem with the software update.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to come eventually. Just be patient, wait it out. It's
not
that big of a deal.
There's one other possibility we haven't mentioned, though, and that is that your friends are messing with you.
That
they're texting you words. They're texting you one thing, the next thing. They're saying, like, what should we do today? And then, hey, how's it going? And then... I'm your friend.
That'd be pretty clever.
Yeah.
I'm sure some Apple techs have already done that.
Yeah. Oh, totally.
But then the problem is they do that and their iMessages show up out of order.
Right.
So the message actually looks normal.
Yeah. So if you want to play a prank on your local Apple store, yep. maybe have your friends do that. I hadn't even thought of that yet.
That's pretty funny. Waste the Apple tech's time. That's great
advice. You'll show them.
Great advice from Pay It Forward.
Yep.
So that's what to do when iMessage is out of order on your iPhone. Leave us a comment down below. Let us know if there's any fixes that we haven't mentioned in this video. That's right. How we found about the set automatically thing.
We don't know everything, settings. Right.
Yeah, we love to
hear your thoughts. How should we have known that the time would have to do with the
I know.
Order
how,
of the
how
messages?
Would we have known
We're
that?
Not geniuses. Literally.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click that notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.